Event on, event hood.
KLC, LCC, clear cost holding memory, verify no unexpected errors.
Fuel cells going to internal. Storm plane camera being activated at this time.
LCC, KLC, no unexpected errors.
Copy that. Flight crew, LCC, close the mod visor and initiate O2.
T minus two. Solid rocket booster camera is being activated. Sound suppression water system is being on. T minus 1 minute. The oxygen and liquid hydrogen filling drain valve are closed. T minus 40 seconds, handing off to Atlantis' computers at T minus 31. T minus 35, 33.
Cancel hold at T minus 31 seconds due to a failure.
And we have had a failure. Ground lock sequencer.
Took off three call switches. Head into the EMP. Go ahead. We need that would be the best verification for the LCC, please.
SP9, LCC says we need to verify using a camera, and we're positioning camera 62 right now.
Okay, let us know from 62 is going over to verify LCC to be the other track, please.
And office now we're holding here for 1 second, while we for the verification that the GBA has fully retracted.
Listen, C-Mac, we verify retracted.
Okay, and you can verify that it is fully retracted for the instructions that we've been developed, right?
That's correct.
Alright, and STD?
And STD, yes, you can curve and satisfy the requirements of the ESP 13 pre-contact GPI and go.
Okay, I copy and lost record.
Yes, sir, I heard all that. Concur.
Press on. Alright, very good.
STD, STD.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, I need concurrent to GLS to mask and clear the holding system.
Very good. And GLS, you have concurrent? Go.
Copy that. It's in work.
Thank you. Let us know when that's complete.
Next, do we have any work? Yes.
All right, got it.
Folks are on that whole time in 3 minutes and 16 seconds.
STD, TGLS, let's see what you were ready to go.
All right, very good. And long circle with that cleanup, we're going to go ahead and proceed.
Yes, sir, please do.
All right, and all personnel, we are going to pick up the clock here momentarily. And TGLS, you can resume the clock on your mark.
I copy that. Top on clock will resume on my mark. 3, 2, 1.
T-minus.
Okay, Bravo sequence start.
And off to Atlantis' computers as occurred. Solid rocket booster nozzle steering check and work.
20.
Firing chain is armed.
15.
Go for main engine start. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. of it lands on the shoulders of the space shuttle, America will continue the dream.
The program here,
Roger, roll, Atlantis. Houston now controlling the flight of Atlantis. The space shuttle spreads its wings one final time for the start of a sentimental journey into history. 24 seconds into the flight, roll program complete. Atlantis now heads down, wings level on the proper alignment for its 8.5-minute ride to orbit. 4.5 million pounds of hardware and humans taking aim on the International Space Station. 40 seconds into the flight, the three liquid fuel main engines throttling back to 72% of rated performance in the bucket, reducing stress on the shuttle as it goes transonic for the final time. Engines now revving up, standing by for the throttle up call. Atlantis now 15 miles in altitude, already 16 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center, 1 minute 40 seconds into the flight. Atlantis flexing its muscles one final time. Atlantis traveling almost 2,600 miles an hour, 21 miles in altitude, 24 miles downrange, standing by for solid rocket booster separation. Booster officer confirms staging of good solid rocket booster separation. Guidance now converging. The main engine steering the shuttle on a pinpoint path to its preliminary orbit. 2 minutes, 20 seconds into the flight. Atlantis already traveling 3,200 miles an hour, 35 miles in altitude, 50 miles downrange. The propulsion officer reports the orbital maneuvering system engines have ignited.